begging for a payday.
Yeah, it's
Canelo.
All right. Payday. I know that. Look, Sale would fight Usman tomorrow. You know, they wouldn't even need a training camp.
Right.
And Dana White wouldn't let Usman fight Canelo Alvarez because he'd get punished so bad. And he's sort of like, yeah, but in the ring, I'll do that. Canelo's not a cage fighter. He's one of the greatest boxers of all time. So, but Canelo makes all the decisions himself. And that's the great thing about his position. So, you know, all these people calling him out, one by one, I'm sure he'll go through them all, but must focus on Saturday first.
Now, Jake Paul said he beats Canelo. I told that to Nate Diaz.
He was serious. 2 years he said he'd beat him. I admire the confidence. Because Floyd doesn't like anyone to get close to his kind of legacy. Floyd's an amazing fighter. He's a pound-for-pound great. He's a pay-per-view star. But this guy's different. You know, in the respect of, he's just a different personality. He's much more humble. He's a man of the people. You know, but Floyd was a great star in his own right. He should embrace the next generation. There aren't any other pay-per-view fighters out there like Canelo Alvarez in America. They don't exist. You have to make a massive fight to even get close for doing half the numbers that Canelo Alvarez does. So embrace the guy. You know, you can hear I'm a big fan, but because he's a great fighter and he's a great individual and he's a massive star, sometimes carries boxing. We need nights like this. We need people like Canelo Alvarez to keep this sport blazing.
Would you like Canelo after, obviously you get your fighters to fight Canelo, you did a great job getting Triple G, but afterwards, would you like to see Charlo and Jada Benavidez as a fan?
Yeah, I just think that Sal's the kind of guy, he wants to get something out of the fight. So with Bivol, he wants to dethrone him of his 175-pound world title. Benavidez, Charlo, there's no belts there for him to take. They're good fights. And I think he feels that those guys should also fight each other and make that fight as big as possible. People that criticise Canelo Alvarez and President, they're absolutely crazy. You've never seen anything like it. Fight absolutely anyone, but he does like dethroning the champions.
What do you think Bivol should